has highlighted a series of videos in which Uyghur men and women deny US charges that Beijing is committing human rights violations against their ethnic group. A text is also obtained that shows that the videos are a part of a government campaign that raises questions about the willingness of those filmed. Sent in January to the government offices, the text told each office to find one Uyghur fluent in Mandarin to film a one-minute video in response to Pompeo's anti-China remarks. Xinjiang spokesperson Zhu Guizhang did not directly deny the authenticity of the text, but said it did not follow the usual format of state orders, and his understanding was that the government has never issued this kind of notice. Pompeo's anti-China remarks arose the intense resentment of various ethnic groups in Xinjiang. Tahir, a Uyghur activist, said, "The videos are almost certainly state orchestrated and coerced, given the fact that information